So, we're going to make some pancakes. These ones are going to be reasonably healthy. So, banana, 2 eggs. If you're vegan, you could just use banana, but I like the eggs for extra protein. And if you want it to be more healthy, and because flour is bad for you, we'll just use oats. So I'm doing about 4 heaped tablespoons of that. So soy milk, and I'm gonna put in some chia seeds because they're very high in omegas, and my baby's at a stage where he's growing. His brain development's growing. Mine obviously isn't. I can't even form sentences anymore. So I learnt something about chia seeds, and I think I might have fucked that, because I think chia seeds you need to put in water first before you put in some things. But then I've also read that it really doesn't fucking matter. I'm going to add some more flour, just like 2 more tablespoons. Because I don't know about you, but I'm hungry. And add some muesli milk. Oh, and I'm gonna add some baking powder so they go nice and fluffy.
What is it, baking soda?
I don't know, but we'll find out, won't we? So now we're going to put some, just the smitty.
Hopefully
that gets quite a decent amount. But yeah. Yeah, that's good. So the chia seeds have broken up a bit more, which is good. That smells really nice. I like to clean as I go, so I'm gonna put that over here, that in the fridge. That can go in here. So now, as you can tell, I'm not vegan, but we're gonna use some butter. So I used to do this on like a really small pan, but yeah, I've realized that kids are impatient, so I should probably practice getting heaps done all at once. Yeah, meanwhile, while those pikelets pancakes are cooking, we work on the topping. Sometimes we eat the toppings as well. See what these look like? Oh, any longer and they would have been fucked. So these are actually pikelets. These aren't pancakes. Beautiful. So now we're gonna decorate. You can put whatever the fuck you want on these. I really don't care. I mean, you can make it pretty. I make it pretty sometimes. But like, when you're hungry, who gives a fuck? You're just eating it. Now, I'm gonna just put some golden syrup. Cool. And then we just leave it here in case anyone wants extras. So, that's how you make pancakes. And if you don't know how to make pancakes, then I'm sorry, but you're... I don't think there's any hope for you in the kitchen. Okay. So, bye.